Trains running mile after mile put high demands on their wheels. Meeting the requirements on dimensional tolerances and surface quality is essential, both as a matter of safety, but also in terms of comfort for the passenger. Producing finished wheels involves a manufacturing chain, including different forming processes, metal cutting, and testing. Blanks are heated in a rotary kiln before compression forged. The center is then punched out, and the profile is roll formed. A bending process gives the wheel its final shape, and then the wheel rim is chilled in water, thus hardening it. Finally, the wheel's mechanical properties are tested to ensure the wheel is ready for further machining. To achieve required dimensions and surface quality, the hub, web, and rim on the wheel are machined. Round inserts are combined with over and under coolant for best performance and chip evacuation. Non-destructive testing ensures the wheel's surface meets the requirements on quality and tolerances. Then it's mounted on the axis, installed on the train, and ready for use. After a period on the tracks, wheels need returning. The train rolls into the machine shop, where every flat spot, flange deformation, and crack is removed, until the wheels are reset to their former standard, ready for another cycle.